First, this number here, 8, multiply by which number is nearest to 20, but less. 8 multiplied by 3 is 24, is excessive. 8 multiplied by 2 is 16, okay. 20 minus 16 is 4. Simplify, because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2, 8 divided by 2 is 4, divided by 2 is 1, divided by 2 is 2. Finish.